It's the crew, man. We back, best door since Kobe and Shaq. Next up, Lil Yachty, Drake the Baby, Oprah's bank account. What the fuck you take your teeth for?
Because I saw the snippet for this shit, and this nigga Lil Yachty has on a wig and dressed like Oprah.
I know this
and
name.
And it's on 9 minutes.
That's why I just said this video gonna be long as shit. Akil Bernard, you the one who commented this shit. You spammed this shit, bro, and I
don't want to see a man dressing in the wig.
You watch Madea.
Come on now. Please do not compare me
to this. But I'm saying, you
please do not compare me to
this. I'm saying, though, you said you don't want to see a nigga in a man in a dress and a wig, bro. Like, what you mean? You seen Madea before. You don't want to see Madea? Not saying it to it.
No,
it's a light. It's not the same, but it's a light.
Near light.
How the fuck is it not a light?
How is Lil Yachty? Just watch the video. Watch the video. Watch the video. You gonna look at the video. You gonna be like, I don't wanna watch this shit.
Come on, bro. Come on, bro. You fired me already.
Yeah, watch
bro.
The video.
My screen recording time is 104, man. 105. This nigga here. He look like this girl that used to work at my job named Alexis. And she's ugly.
He look retarded as shit.
This girl is Oprah's book, yo. I just wanna take you out. Fuck you in your mama house. Overseas, I'll fly you out. Is he tricking? Is she really dumb? Let's just find it out. Break the whistle with your mouth. Say the girl straight from the south.
Back home, I'm no Prezi, I'm Obama, ayy. I condone the drama, ayy. I turned out Madonna, ayy. Do you need pajamas, yeah? Stay in the night, girl, you promised it. I hide in the cave like Osama did. I'm throwing a bag in the Diamond District. You need me like dollars that are owed to you, yeah. Money and me the same, but I just don't fall for you, yeah. Run me your body, I put a range on the road for you. I don't know what you were told, but I ain't mad at you, baby.
Before they start talking and shit, how you feel about this song right now?
Killed that joke.
I feel like, no funny shit, I feel like the features are perfect for this song. With the baby and Drake. And then I kind of fuck with the beat. I'm rocking with this joint right now. I ain't gonna cap to you.
Drake, tell us. At 33 years old, he just now pissed your ear.
Yes, that's true.
So, why and how has it
as a man, would you do this?
Nigga, what? Who you talking? Look who you talking to right now, bro.
Would you do that?
No, I would not. No, I don't even unpause. No, I don't even unpause it yet, fool. I would not do this because I can't see myself. I can put on a wig and pertain a nigga, but I can't put on no wig and be a female on camera. Not even off camera, but I cannot do this shit. He has on lip gloss, he has on makeup, he got his face beat.
What this nigga has on heels and a dress?
I wouldn't do that. He's just pulling the... I mean, it's creative to him, it's creative to me. But would I do it? No. No, sir. No, sir.
I know for sure I ain't doing that shit.
I literally, I look at pictures of myself without a beard and I absolutely kind of shudder. You know, it's like, not sure how I went through life really functioning like that. And I think, you know, that was a big change for me. And, the ears were just the next step. I mean, you know, you talk about the greats, you talk about Rick Fox, you talk about Shamar Moore. It's really just about just reaching your full...
How the fuck is he mentioning,
you know,
Rick Fox?
Your LSC, you know, really about reaching your full LSC, your light skin capability. And yeah, I just feel like this combination has just...
Light skin
capability. That's probably the most light skin shit I've ever heard in my life.
That's gay.
Very.
Cause what do us dark skinned niggas have?
I don't want no dark skin capability. I don't even want that.
DSC sounds gay.
I don't.
That sounds gay as shit.
Arrive at the peak of the mountain. You know, I'm up there on the Mount Lightmore.
So would you say that it helps with your
Mount Lightmore?
We are in the Mount Darkmore. That's that. Look at your man though. Look at Yachty, bro.
They got a mustache.
You know what he looks like, bruh? This how female GTA characters look. On God, online, bruh. If you play GTA, bruh, you know niggas be coming like this, bruh. On God, fool.
Instagram polls. Look.
He said this nigga
really
like
just It's really just a natural thing that I was born with. I'm not really sure what people are referring to when they say, like, I do a thing with my lips, but,
He said this nigga
like, yeah, I'm just, like, I don't know. I'm just doing what comes, like, oh, nat to me, you know? Just oh, natural.
This new generation of music, rappers, the mumble rap, what do you think about it?
I embrace it, you know? I love,
I just peeped that.
All the little ditties and all the little jingles that the kids are doing, you know, on their SoundCloud or the other thing, the Tark Tape. That's right, yes. I think it's amazing, you know, just literally.
Is it just me, or am I the only one that don't know what the fuck they're talking about?
It's sort of really, like, progressive and innovative. And, you know, I think at the forefront of that movement of
music that should
be forgotten about is Lil Yachty. I think that guy is just an absolute innovator of just, like, music that should never be referenced or heard by human beings again. Yeah, thank you.
As a man, bro, that's something I would say to somebody to try to be funny.
He was trying to be funny.
I know, but, like, that's something I would do. Like, oh, yeah, he does YouTube. Oh, yeah, he's, like, the person, like, you should think of, like, you never want to be like. Oh, God, bro.
Drake gives TV's best performance. Anyone after him would be minuscule.
Do you have Android?
Mr. Yachty, this is your 2-minute warning for places.
This is going viral. There's no way he's going to talk that.
Yeah. I'm going to see that. Okay. Okay. Break your legs, bro.
Break the legs, bro.
If I sent you out, me to a beat
it, bro. But I forgot this whole time this is a music video. Oprah's bank account, so he's all right. Let me I'm gonna try pieces together because I don't know either, but I'm just going off what I see, right? All right, so it's Oprah's bank account. Boom, we got the title, right? Then the details, they're on Oprah. Well, they're talking, Oprah's talking to them. I don't know, I can't even piece this together, bro. I'm trying to, but what on okay, they're on Oprah. All right, that's the Oprah part, but what about the bank account part? Like, we're gonna break the song name.
I basically said the show is what got her rich.
The show got them rich?
The show's what got.
Oh, Oprah. Shows what got Oprah rich?
Yeah, so they doing the show.
Oh.
The show where she came from. I guess.
I want to see the baby part. Step on the edge, we'll get you. They roll out, went all out.
I'm mad at him, baby. If I sent you out, you could be crazy.
Baby girl, baby boy, Vogue magazine, the magazine for chick users and men abusers. To all the Chanel buyers and all the stripper inquirers looking for.
That's that girl B. Simone talking, right?
Yeah.
I want to fuck her.
She look good.
I like me some B. Simone.
She look good.
I want to fuck B. Simone. B. Simone, I want to fuck.
Scammer and Hellcat with Forgiato Tires, baby. Enter in now to win our sweepstakes for a visit with Dr. Simone.
I can't do that, bro. I can't.
Every time I feel like he went too far now.
It's like super duper, bro. Like,
my bitch pull up looking like Oprah Banks. Let's go. Take a pic with a bitch and she fangs. She look like a goddess, but she ain't no saint. My bitch body, she need her tank. You know ain't no limit on blue heart. My bitch like a big bag of money.
I didn't hear what he said.
My bitch bought it. She needed her a tank. Master P.
New money, chill. You gon' make the bitch think that you love a fuck. Hold her hand right in front of you, too public. I take the little nigga, bitch, he ain't do nothing. Yeah. Nah, this bitch going baby, I'm baby.
Let's go.
She want me to stay, stay. And I hope that these niggas don't play, play.
Let's go.
Your bitch looking good as Oprah bank account. I'm the type to take a nigga home from him and take her out. Keep the butt, I take the mouth.
That baby.
I never heard that type of that version of the baby. I like that part. The switch up. It's
Maybe
like
he has some auto tune in this one.
Yeah, like it's like, bro, he do what's necessary to make the song good, type shit. I fuck with it, baby. He gonna be around for a long time.
Cool.
If you don't, you know what I'm saying? Don't smack no bro.
Keep smacking people.
Well, he whacked her ass, bro.
Nah, she like did like had a flash in my man.
Yeah, so she was like. And then, like, tapped him with the joint?
Yeah.
That's tough. I probably would have smacked her, too. I don't think I would have smacked her, bro. You would have smacked her?
Hmm?
You would have smacked her?
Smacked who?
Shorty with the phone. I wouldn't have smacked her.
I don't know. I don't even think he knew that was a bitch.
He probably didn't, though. I wouldn't have smacked her, though. I probably would have,
Pushed him.
I would have mushed.
I'd probably smack the shit out of that phone.
That's
probably what I would do. I probably would have slapped the shit out of that phone. Like,
you know how like
across the room type.
You know how niggas be going for blocks. Like, I would have, bitch, fuck that phone. I'm like, I'm gonna hit you twice, make sure I knock that motherfucker.
This part, this probably just smack.
Why though?
Because it was in his face. He probably didn't know what it was. He just saw a flash in his face. So he just smacked.
I would say you make a song and make another song. You make an album and it sounds like one whole song, one same song. Mm-hmm. How do you react to that?
Well, see, Lil Boper, it's interesting that you say that. See, I always admire people's perspective on this matter because it's like you make every damn song like an ongoing song. You never gotta make another song again, right? It's just, you know,
free band. Keeps going platinum.
Free band. So hey, I'll be triple platinum for the rest of my life.
That is
genius.
Now when you say
broke, don't fix it.
Let's go.
Where are we going? I know he's gonna say that.
The thing about the let's go line, it always depends on where I'm coming from.
Right.
I could be going to your bitch crib, I may be going to the bank. I may be going to the bank from your bitch's house, and then I may go back because your bitch love money. So
regardless, we're going somewhere.
Where I'm coming from, but either way it goes, it's let's go.
Have you thought of the baby's GPS where you just tell them let's go?
That's great. You've always been an innovative mother.
I am rich. Very. So one more. Ooh, and this is just the last
okay,
one.
Okay.
All right.
Take your time.
What do you think about this? The baby's taken.
The baby's taken. I'm fucking with it.
I need 20%.
I need 20%.
I ain't mad at him, baby.
Let's go.
If I sent you out, me to a beat, bro, you crazy.
Let's go.
Diamond in the rough, you look as good as Oprah's book. No, I just wanna take you out. Fuck you in your mama house. Overseas, I fly you out. Is he tricking you? She really love me. Let's just find it out. Baby, what's up with your mouth? Save it, girl, straight from the south.
I knew they was gonna do that. I fuck with the creativity.
I mean, it's cool. It's just as a man, I can do
it. It's a reach for y'all. You know, it's a reach.
As a man, I can do it. But it's was cool, though. It was fun. The song, cause I need to hear it, like all together type shit.
Why? Okay, we said something about seeing somebody in a wig, right? So why open up Instagram? Your nigga J.I.'s in the wig. What's the world coming to?
Well, it was y'all.
And we back at it again. Another 15 minute video.
Man. Whatever it does.
Yeah. Look at that feature you got, and you know.
Hey, bro. Whoa. That's it. That was Yachty Drake, baby. The baby. Open bank account. I'm gonna rate that during the video. I'm gonna give it a 10. Well, I'm gonna give it a 9.5. You can lose 0.5 for just going in the wig and
the skirt and makeup and lip gloss.
But the song and the video concept.
I can't really rate the song though.
For the parts that I heard, I really like
the baby. Song was cool though.
I like the baby part more than I liked it. And for like Drake, I'm not gonna lie to you, I don't remember Drake's part. I remember baby part, but I don't remember Drake's part.
Baby part was at the end, that's why you remember his part.
I know, but like that's Drake shit at the beginning, it felt like Drake shit was like 45 seconds.
I mean, it was a feature, what you mean?
Nah, but I'm saying though.
You said 45 seconds because you just watched a 9-minute video.
Yeah, that's why. That's what I meant to say. But shit, this was Yachty Drake Baby Open Bank Account. I can't really give it a rate. I'm gonna just say 9.5. But yeah. Shit, we definitely gonna tune out because it's another long ass video, man. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, make sure if you're new, the crew, man, we back best duo. Rest in peace, Kobe, man. We are the best duo since Kobe and Shrek. You know what I'm saying? But other than that, man, we checking out. Get y'all merch, link in the description down below. New shit on the way, new videos on the way. You want more vids, comment down below. Without further ado, man, we checking out.